All right. Well, thank you for coming back. Those of you that were here the last time to see Dustin and Josh. And so this man has played. He's played with Hank Jr., Kid Rock, Smoke Dope with Willie. And yeah. And now he's at Boxcars, so he's reached the pinnacle of his career, baby. That's right. This thing's flying around and driving. All right. No, just a tear taller. Thank you. Smash it. All right. So anyways, without any further ado, he's got some merchandise out here. So later on, if you'd care to grab a CD or a cologne or a T-shirt, or the vest has already, I guess, been bought or taken. So. Sorry, Dustin. Shameless. And, all right. Anyways, from out in Iowa. That's where he's originally from, Iowa. That's right. A proud Hawkeye. The Josh is from...
I noticed that didn't garner much applause there, the Hawkeye comment.
No. We just like him because it's easy for the Badgers to beat up on, you know? So it's a... Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Josh Keas and Dustin Bogue.
Thank you guys so much. Thank you, Pogo. You guys feeling good tonight? Since Josh and I stepped off this stage last time we played here, we've been looking forward to getting back, so we're glad to be here with you guys tonight. Thanks for being here. All right, let's have some fun.
Thank you.
staring out there. You take me, leave me just the same. Go on and tell everyone it ain't good, we're just having fun. I swear to God, girl, I don't mind. I swear to God, girl, I don't mind. Your kisses don't song. This next little number is a song I wrote about a lying, cheating whore named Suzanne. Some of you fellas might know her, she gets around a good bit.
Don't come back to me, Suzanne. Don't come back to me now. Put them in a box, I made sure I had them all. And I carried it out to the burning room, baby. You ain't nothing but ashes now, you're ashes now. Don't come back to me, Suzanne. You should ever change your mind. It's been such a long, hard road, Suzanne. It's been such a long, lonely time. Our friends have finally quit asking me. We ain't gonna come back around. So don't come back to me, Suzanne. Don't come back to me now, Suzanne. Don't come back to me now. Wherever you are, I think. It's safe to say, since now you left this spot, man, I'm begging you to stay. You broke my heart again, it should be the death of me. Baby, maybe you should just stay gone. Oh, please stay gone. Don't come back to me, Suzanne. You should ever change your mind. It's been such a long, hard road, Suzanne. It's been such a long, lonely time. Friends and family, quit asking me when you're gonna come back around. So don't come back to me, Suzanne. Don't come back to me now, Suzanne. Don't come back to me now.
Here comes Josh Keas on that guitar. Out there, Mr. Josh Keas.
I guess it ain't no secret that if I had my way, you Never would have screwed my friends, and you'd be here today. We'd be walking hand in hand, just the way we used to do. But I did, you're not, you left, we're done. I hope we're done. Don't come back to me, Suzanne. You should ever change your mind. It's been such a long, hard road, Suzanne. It's been such a long, lonely time. Our friends and family quit asking me, when you gonna come back around? So don't come back to me, Suzanne. Don't come back to me now, Suzanne. Don't come back to me now.
Share a brand new song with you guys, it'll be all right.
Yeah. She's that song I can't get out of my head, that little ditty playing over and over again. I kinda like it, it's kinda driving me insane. But I can't shut it off, she just keeps playing in my mind. Like a record on a page, I'm all laid up. With her words and melody, I try to shake it. Shake her off and change my tune. And she's blaring loud and clear, and all I do is my heartbeat plays the kick drum. Pocket right on time. Well, every word she whispered, somehow seemed to rhyme. And her infectious laughter, like a sweet old refrain. She is that song that I gotta hear again. She's a progression that I swear I've never heard. Somehow familiar, so I hang on every word. She's complicated, just like any work of art. Oh, but one day I know her by heart. Cause my heartbeat plays the kick drum in the pocket right on time. Well, every word she whispers, somehow seem to rhyme. And her infectious laughter, like a sweet old refrain. She is that song that I've got to hear again. Yeah, she's that song I can't get out of my head. That little ditty playing over and over again.
Thank you very much. Well, Pogo's making fun of me because I'm from Iowa, and that's all right. I guess he can get away with it, but I've been living in Nashville for the last 12 years. But I am proud to be from Iowa, even when our football team isn't the best, kind of like this year. But our corn in Iowa is something that we're proud of every single year. I wrote a song about it. I want to share it tonight. This one's a little bit dirty. It's called CornStar, so indulge me if you will. Thank you.
it's time to go get my hoe. You get a little dirty and sweaty until the clouds roll in. And then a splish and splash, a wagon load of cash, and it's harvest time again. And I'm a corn star, come get some, mama. I'm a corn star, sitting in the shade. I'm a corn star, you know you want it. I'm a corn star, boys, I got it made. That's right. Pretty girls try to get in my bed of my pickup truck. I'm on the side of the road, they drive by slow and say, oh, he sure can shuck. Well, I'm putting that by the dozen, I got them lined up and down the street. Hey, they all know where they need to go, and they really want something sweet. To the corn star, come get some, mama. I'm a corn star, sitting in the shade. I'm a corn star, you know you want it. I'm a corn star, boys, I got it made. Hey, watch me go up and down and up and down. Up and down I go. Hey, watch me go up and down and up and down. Up and down these roads. Well, I can corn star, come get some, mama. I'm a corn star, sitting in the shade. I'm a corn star, you know you want it. I'm a corn star, boys, I got it made.
Here's one for my latest album, it's called She Don't Even Know My Name. She won't even try. She don't even know my name. She don't even know my name. Much less all I got inside to give. She's never felt my kiss pressing upon her lips. I wonder if she knows all the love she missed. I wanna hold her close. I wanna ease her pain. But she just pushes me away. She don't even know my name. She don't even know my name.
here most every day, but I never know what to say. It's hard to find the words when she takes my breath away. But I didn't so used to be there for the world to see. But she tried and she cried, it was rough enough, but it wasn't me. She don't even know my name, she don't even know my name. But that's all I got inside of you. She's never felt my kiss pressing upon her lips. I wonder if she knows how the love she needs. I wanna hold her close, I wanna ease her pain. She just pushes me away. She don't even know my name, she don't even know my name. I know she don't know. Time in a while, just a passing glance, but enough to drive me blind. That's her right there, looking at me, I swear. Today's the day she's gonna say, don't I know you from somewhere? She don't even know my name, she don't even know my name. Much less I got inside of you. She's never felt my kiss, but set upon her lips. I wonder if she knows how the love she missed. I wanna hold her close, I wanna ease her pain. She just pushes me away. She don't even know my name, she don't even know my name. But that's all I got inside of you. She's never felt my kiss, but set upon her lips. I wonder if she knows how the love she missed. I wanna hold her close, I wanna ease her pain. Just pushes me away. She don't even know my name. She don't even know my name. Oh no, she don't even know my name. She don't even know my name. But she will someday. Yeah.
Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce you guys to my good friend. He's been running up and down the road with me for the last couple of years. Mr. Josh Keas, would you put your hands together for him one time? She's a glimmer of
tell her that I love her. She doesn't need to know. I'm not one easily let go. I'll never tell her that I hate her. I don't want her to go home. It's better.
So much fun. Are you guys having a good time so far?
Yeah.